The family had left for the night, and there was nothing in the house to waste energy. Or was there? It sounds spooky, but phantom power is real, and it could be costing you money. Even if they're turned off, devices like televisions or computers are still drawing energy when they're plugged in.
Lots of things can use phantom power. Your garage door opener,
your phone charger, even your doorbell.
In the average house, phantom power accounts for 6% of your energy bill. In the US alone, we're talking 43 billion kilowatt hours of phantom power per year. Now that's scary.
But there's no reason to be afraid. There are plenty of ways to bust those energy ghosts. First, check out an energy meter from your public library. It can tell you which devices are using power even when they're turned off, and borrowing the meter is free. Once you know what uses phantom power, it's easy to stop the energy drain. When you're not using something, just unplug it. Or use a power strip to turn off several devices at once. Some models, like this smart strip, even do it automatically, cutting off the power to devices that aren't being used. But not everything needs to be unplugged. You can set most computers to go to sleep when you're not using them. And it's okay to leave on devices that work when you're not around, like your cable box that's recording your favorite shows. Finally, if you're buying new appliances, look for the Energy Star label. Energy Star devices use less standby power and less energy all around. So don't let phantom power haunt your house. Saving energy can be as easy as pulling the plug.